We can protect ourselves from breathing contaminated air while sitting in our cars. Champion BacterStop, a cabin filter that neutralizes up to 99% of germs and bacteria. The quality of the air you breathe while driving is very important. BacterStop cabin filters use antibacterial technology to provide the most effective filtration and ensure maximum protection. Why BacterStop and not a standard interior filter? BacterStop filters are high performance. A cabin filter that neutralizes up to 99% of germs and bacteria. More reliable, BacterStop provides the most effective performance as proven by lab tests. Highly efficient, BacterStop prevents the growth of mold. Better protection, BacterStop increases the well-being inside the cabin and protects the air conditioning system. Today, we will replace the cabin filter of a Volkswagen Tiguan with a new BacterStop filter. The correct cabin filter for your car can be found on www.championautoparts.eu. The cabin air filter in the second generation Volkswagen Tiguan is located behind the glove compartment. To reach it, you need to fully open the glove box. With the glove box door open, push on both tiny plastic tabs at the same time. Push the three upper tabs to remove it. You can now access and remove the cabin filter. It is important to regularly change your cabin filter. Health. A BacterStop cabin filter captures all particles, pollen, and bacteria, plus exhaust gases and moisture. Economy. A BacterStop cabin filter maximizes the airflow in the air conditioning and heating system, resulting in a better performance and reduced fuel consumption for a longer period of time. Safety. A BacterStop cabin filter will maximize the performance of the air conditioning and heater, maintaining the windows defogging at the optimal pace, increasing safety for both driver and passengers. After you have ensured that the new BacterStop filter is similar in size to the old filter, you can push the new filter in. Pay attention to the arrow on the filter, it has to point downwards, according to the actual airflow. Last, put the plastic cover back and push the glove compartment door to its default position. Make sure that the glove compartment plastic shaft goes properly back into the hinge. In this video description, you can find links to our Find My Parts tool, as well as our Champion website, and Garage Gurus, our training and technical support program. Don't hesitate to like this video, subscribe to our channel, and be notified when we post new content.